The null conditional operator in C# can help you simplify your code. For example, you can use it here to conditionally access the student before checking if the exam is not null. And you can even simplify this further by accessing the student conditionally and then the exam in the same manner. And then you can call the grade method and specify the argument, and it's going to be functionally equivalent to the if statement specified here.